Can you figure out which of the following videos are real and which are 100% AI generated? Is the black t-shirt real, the green shirt, or maybe the dark blue sweater? A few months ago, I talked about how good voice cloning technology had become and how it could be used to scam you out of your money. I also suggested that one day video cloning technology will get good enough that eventually we'll see videos that are 100% generated by AI that will be hard to detect by the human eye. Originally, I thought it would have been a few years away, but it looks like it is getting pretty close already. Certainly to the point where enough people can be scammed right now. The implications are huge. We've already seen for years the ads for products that are purported to be endorsed by local celebrities, like television news anchors or talk show hosts. But now, imagine how much more convincing these would be if we saw and heard the fake endorsements coming straight out of their lips on video. Tom Hanks had to release a statement recently telling people that there are AI-generated fake videos of him making the rounds and not to fall for them. Cloning technology could also be used to call up a financial institution, pose as a client, and ask for a withdrawal of someone's life savings, change an address, and apply for credit, and more. And even scarier is that some companies have started rolling out Voiceprint technology, which is designed to help confirm the identity of clients as an additional security measure, and voice cloning technology can already fool some of those Voiceprint security protocols. While there are certainly some positive use cases for this type of technology, I'm more focused on how it can be used to scam people out of money. Be sure to check out my video on why you and your family may want to create an AI safe word to help protect you from scammers. As for which videos were fake, maybe this will make your skin crawl, but every single clip was 100% AI generated. In fact, every second of video you've seen with my likeness and every voice you've heard on this entire video was AI generated from beginning to end. Let me be clear. I did not record these videos. Every single pixel and frame is fake.
Et comme si cela ne suffisait pas, cette technologie peut être utilisée pour prendre n'importe quel message et le convertir de manière transparente dans au moins 25 langues différentes. Même les mouvements des lèvres sont adaptés aux différentes langues.
Das Potenzial dieser Technologie ist erschreckend. Die politische Arena könnte bis ins Mark erschüttert werden. Deepfakes könnten verwendet werden, um Reden, Interviews oder kontroverse Aussagen zu fabrizieren und so möglicherweise die öffentliche Meinung zu beeinflussen oder internationale Vorfälle auszulösen.
想象一下，以为世界领导人似乎宣战或承认他们从未犯下的罪行。 连锁反应可能是在男性的导致不信任、错误信息，甚至可能导致现实世界的冲突。
अंत तक व्यक्तिगत रिश्ते भी खतरे में पड़ सकते हैं।
कल्पना कीजिए कि किसी मित्र से एक वीडियो संदेश प्राप्त हो रहा है, जिसमें कोई रहस्य कबूल किया जा रहा है, भावनाओं को व्यक्त किया जा रहा है, या आहत करने वाली बातें कहीं जा रही हैं, लेकिन बाद में पता चलता है कि यह सब एक इंटरनेट ट्रोल द्वारा गढ़ा गया था। जो सिर्फ दुनिया को जलते हुए देखना चाहता है।
As we move forward in this digital age, it's important to question what we see and hear. The line between reality and fabrication is blurring, and it's up to us to stay vigilant. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. And while you do that, I'm going to say a few of the world's hardest tongue twisters. The sixth, sick sheiks, sixth, sheeps, sick. Pad kid poured curd, pulled cod. A tutor who tooted the flute tried to teach two young tutors to toot. Said the two to the tutor, is it harder to toot or to tutor two tutors to toot? Brisk, brave brigadiers brandished broad, bright blades, blunderbusses and bludgeons, balancing them badly. If you must cross a coarse cross cow, across a crowded cow, crossing cross the cross coarse cow, across the crowded cow, crossing carefully. Betty bought a bit of butter, but the butter Betty bought was bitter. So Betty bought a better butter, and it was better than the butter Betty bought before. She sells seashells by the seashore. If you haven't hit the like button after all that, you are a horrible person.